I did.
Is the camera on, Captain Lush?
Yeah.
And we are back again, eh? Now, what do we have today, Captain Blush? We have just told the viewers that we won't tell anything about this anymore. You can just watch the previous video of the first attempt when I crashed this beautiful baby to the pavement there. Hey, that was just crazy. Now, I don't know what happened, but luckily it has proved again that it was a good thing that I ordered the second propeller for this baby. Oh, yay. Now, we will get in the air with this no matter what. Now I'm wondering what the hell happened there. So this time I will use the second rates, and of course I will put some flaps to get the hell out of this asphalt as soon as possible. Now I'm just wondering what the landing will look like this time, eh? I will just put the brake on and I will show the viewers again the landing gears that they are working. Look, they are still okay, and we haven't shown the viewers for the first time these beautiful navigational lights. Hey, look at this, the green, the red, and of course the red one at the bottom. Now what should I do, Captain Blush? Tell me. Hey, you are an expert.
Nothing, just fly. Maybe I can do the Maiden.
Oh, this is just crazy, eh? I will use the second rates and I will put some flaps, eh, to get the hell out of this asphalt as soon as possible, eh? I must tell to the viewers that I like grass more than this, eh? I can't wait to go back to our grass runway. This is just crazy, hey. Look at this. It runs perfectly, but I just don't know what happened there, eh? You know what I will do this time, eh? I will put it a little to this side of the road, so I have a little room to spare for this. Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yes, I was
the
ready.
The second attempt. Which way the wind is blowing now? Down here. I will have to land from that side. Are you ready?
Del pijo vetra.
Yeah, I will have to land from that side.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Durafly Trojan T-28, the second attempt. No, we don't have any more spare propellers, so this time it will have to do better.
Oh my god!
Oh shit, hey. What's this, hey?
What is this wobbling? Did you check the CG?
The CG was perfect, hey.
Did the battery move?
No, it's on the Velcro, hey.
So then it's okay.
I will just trim it a little. Oh, much better.
Oh, children, zomira. Čisko sliko zamigljuje.
Put in the landing gears, are you ready?
Yes. Yeah. Ooh.
Okay, do you see it?
Yes. Just watch the...
What happened, Captain Blush?
Huh?
I had the flaps on, eh? Look at this, eh? Oh, it flies very well. Oh, I forgot the lights, hey.
This is not a good place to fly a plane here.
You see it?
Yes.
It's quite wobbly because of the wind.
Time remaining, 2 minutes.
I must say that. But look at it, hey. Can you zoom it?
Yes.
Okay.
Sort of.
I will try to go once above the road. Now, I'm not familiar too much with this place. Oh,
it's wobbling a lot, Captain Blush. Hey, I don't think that this plane likes wind too much.
No.
It doesn't have a big wingspan, but it handles beautiful. Look at this, hey, look at this.
Time remaining, 1 minute.
Look. I will go.
This is going to be a real pain in the ass to land.
What is going to be this?
Pain in the ass to land.
I have to land from the other side, didn't you say that? What's this, the car right now? I don't believe this, hey. For 30 seconds, Captain Marshall, I will just deploy.
What is this?
And the landing gear. Are you ready?
Yes.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Oh my god. There's always something gay. Oh my god.
Oh, look at this, hey.
Look at this shit.
Oh, this was just crazy, Captain.
If it's not the landing gear, it's the car.
Jesus Christ, you know, this was really scary movie, eh? Oh, the seconds were going and the car was approaching. Now this is just shit. Look at this. Eh?
I cannot film here. It is.
Oh wait, I'm so wobbling, eh? My hands are shaking like.
The second flight today is not going to happen here.
Look at this.
Cut it off.
Enough?
Yes.
Just go behind the plane, Captain Blush.
Be quick.
Oh, should I turn the propeller off?
Yes.
Now what to say about this, Captain Blush? Oh my god.
It was, hey, a bad day for flight.
Hey, this, I'm totally speechless today, hey. Now, the first thing is that we don't know these planes. The second thing is that I have hit the payment on the first time. The third thing is,
just when you were landing, the car came.
I didn't have enough speed on the takeoff, and the plane just wanted to go to that pavement again. I almost tip stalled it. Hey, this is just crazy, Captain Blush. Hey, what? What are we going to do? What do you want to see?
Oh.
Now the ESC has survived. It's hot.
Not so much.
Because the propeller was working,
yes,
and doing his job on this, yes, plane. Now we must say proper goodbye to this. Now I really don't know what to say. Now it was a beautiful flying. Now I have put the battery 2200, the recommended battery, Captain Blush, all the way to the forward. I can't put it anymore to the front, but it still feels a little nose light. Now it
a bigger battery.
It was quite touchy. I have set this to the travels according to the manual. I was using the lower rates in the air, but it was just crazy. Hey, it doesn't like the wind too much. You see how it was wobbly, and the landing was just crazy.
Yeah,
just
and this car.
When I wanted to land, the battery was running dry, and then the car came. This is just.
Oh my god. There is
you know how I miss our grass runway. I miss that
every
runway.
Day. Just one car passes here, and this is the time.
It's only one car in the day, and right now it has come. So this, yes, is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Now we have done the flight with this. I must say that this is a beautiful flyer, beautiful looking plane. Just have a road without payments and what, Captain Blush? I don't know what day. The car is coming. Hey, I will just say salute to all the subscribers and viewers. Thanks for all support. Come back again and join this crazy test with our plane. So I will salute them, Pilot Robert and Captain Blush, signing off Slovenia. And from the T-28 is still in one piece.
From crazy Slovenia.
Yeah, crazy Slovenian guys. We just,
okay, go, the car.
We must buy some runway somewhere. Cut the camera off, the car is coming. Hey, look, he's gonna drive all my plane. Hey!